Steve here again. Same truck, Ram 1500. I wanted to show you the four-corner air suspension. It's unique to the Ram pickup. It's not something you can really see, but it's definitely something you can feel. So before we hop inside, I wanted to show you the feature that you can access from the fob. You can actually lower the truck to its lowest level to get in. So you'll notice there's no running board on it, but you almost don't need them anymore. So what we'll do is we'll go and lock the truck, and I'm going to press this button twice. Okay, you'll hear it honk, and then once we get closer, you'll hear and see it lowering. And then when it achieves the lowest level that it does, it's going to honk again to let you know. So check this out. Okay, we're going to walk up to it. Kind of hear it lowering. You see the back end lowering first. Here's the front of that. Easy as that. You can kind of hear it in the back still, maybe not in my camera, but so it lowers as far down as it can, and it honks to let us know it's done. Okay? So now we're going to go and hop in without using our key, of course. Okay, we'll close the door behind us here. Put your foot on the brake to start it. Press this button. Okay. Now, as we're sitting here, it's not going to automatically raise, okay? But just to, of course, achieve this for the point of this video, I'm going to go ahead and put it into drive, shift it into drive, and force it to come up before we'll drive auto. Okay. So we'll drive around a little bit, and I'll let you watch this screen, and you'll see that it's going to tell me that the normal ride height has been achieved. So forgive me for the bouncy video here. You won't have to go too far. Yeah, of course, I don't have my seatbelt on either. Okay, now check this out too. It's actually telling us that it's raising there, if you can see it. Okay. Now there we go. Normal ride height achieved. So there's a couple buttons down here too in your control. Okay, it's one's flashing because I just pressed it. These two buttons here can raise and lower the truck. So you actually have five levels of height. The lowest one, of course, is the park one. Okay, there's a one lower than normal. You got your cruising speed. There's, of course, normal, and then there's two versions of higher. Now, depending on how you're driving, whether or not you're in four-wheel drive or how fast you're driving, it's going to determine which one you need to. You can put it into cruise mode, or it'll automatically go to cruise if you're doing, I think it's 50 miles an hour, and you're using cruise control. It'll, of course, lower you. And that just achieves a little bit of aerodynamics, saves on fuel, things like that. If you're in four-wheel drive lock or four-wheel drive low, it's going to force you up to the higher gear, probably because you're pulling something out, or maybe you were stuck, or you're getting a friend out. So that's the four-corner air suspension by Ram. Come check it out for a better demo and, of course, experience it yourself. Thanks for watching, guys.